Hiya guys, it's Spectre here, and I'm playing some Slender the Arrival. Not played a horror game in a while, and the next big one coming out is Outlast 2, but that I'm not sure when that's actually out. So I'm going to play this and see what this is like, because the Slenderman film comes out this year as well, which should be quite entertaining. So let's see, so you can see. Options. Oh shit, there were options. Cool. Right. I'm trying to figure the buttons out as I go. Royal Studios proudly presents A Walk Through the Fucking Woods. Parsec Productions. I like the rays of the sun. It's very pretty. I heard something fucking moving then. Fuck that. I'm out of here. Stay away from me, you freaky bastard reviewer. What's with this fucking wall? Are we in a fucking military compound or some religious sect? Why would you come in the middle of nowhere? Why? I have the answer to that though. Because shit like this only happens in the middle of nowhere. Van. It's Rob's van. Can we do anything with the van? Nope. Who the fuck builds a wall all the way out here in the middle of God's nowhere? I saw a house. That was the roof of a house. Ooh, oh! E is zoom. The fuck is that? I can't see shit, it's getting dark. No! Is there a flashlight on this fucking thing? Oh shit, there is a flashlight, but I ain't got it. It's dark as fuck. God damn! I can't see shit. Well, this is not like fucking House from fucking Amityville at all, is it? Jesus Christ. At least they've got lights. Can't see fuck all. Am I inside this motherfucker or what? I mean, shut that fucking door. I can't see fucking anything. Is that window? Close the fucking window. How the fuck? Oh. Oh, yes. Give. Oh! Beautiful illumination. My guy's a piano player. That's not creepy at all. What the fuck's that? Don't be starting no shit. I'll beat your ass to death with this fucking lampshade. creepy bastards. This game is unnerving as fuck. Oh, fuck me. Who's gone Native American and start drawing shit on the walls? What's that? Picked up a key. Oh, hello there. What is the key for? Is there? Fucking hell, is outside. Ah! Creepy bastard just fucking looking at window at me. He comes with that fucking door and a blind his ass. Fucking hell, that scared the shit out of me. What's a fucking creepy twat doing that outside? Escape, can you see it? Can I see fucking what? What the fuck was that? That didn't sound good. What the fuck? That just went fucking through me, that scream did. God damn. My heart is skipping beats erratically. Escape. Looks like a pair of woman's tits with a big thing on end of it. So I'm guessing that video towering background over there. You've got to be fucking shitting me. Fucking Slenderman's outside. Gotta be fucking joking me. Can I climb out this fucking window? Is anybody out of here? Fuck. Is there really a fucking run on this goddamn game? Turn my flashlight off. What the fuck? What was that? Can't see shit. Flashlights wank. Hello, what have we got here? What the fuck is that? Is that a car? It is what? Charlie Matheson Jr., if you have seen this child, please contact this number. Okay. Where the fuck do I now go? I don't think that's the way. Can we go up this fucking hill? Nope. Where the fuck do I go? Is there a map on this fucking thing? I don't know where the hell I go. What is this thing out here in the middle anyway? Well, they tell me I've got to cross the fucking water. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Oh, this is a good idea. These aren't going to break it all, are they? What the hell was that? Why cannot see shit? Long walk. What is this? This is a fucking house. Just what you need to hear when you go inside a house. Creepy ass fucking. I can't see shit, my flashlight's dying. Ooh, that's pretty. My flashlight's dying! This was making weird noises. Do we get out of this place? What the shit? There's wood there. This way out here? No? What the fuck? Where is the... I'm not coming inside any more houses like this. This flashlight sucks ass. What the hell was that? What the hell is that? What the fuck is that thing? That don't look good. I don't want to go that way. Get me out of this fucking house. Goddamn fucking flashlight's dying. Oh, I can see the video tower. Yeah, sure you couldn't. Right in the Slender Man's fucking backyard. Right, video tower's over there, but that, I think, is another one of those generators. Aha. Went out, not shit the generator. What the fuck? That looks right far away. I'm right fucking tall. How the fuck do we get up here then? This way? My flashlight is beyond shit. I've got a little fucking light on the end of a pen that I think's better than this fucking thing. Oakside Park. Really? There's a door. Right. Before I die a fucking a heart attack or some shit, I think I'm gonna have to end this fucking party here for today. Because, this is getting me fucking scary. But I'll be back with the next part next week. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, drop me a like, and I'll catch you very soon. Cheers, guys.